Please introduce yourself, sir.
My name is Thomas. I'm with Cooke Optics. I'm a director of sales for Asia, Middle East, and the African region.
You would like to tell something about your products to us?
Actually, we have several new products we just introduced at NAB this year in April. Two of them is, one is the S7 lens, which is a continuation of our S4 brand of products. The major difference between the S7 and the S4, all things being equal with speed and everything else, it is designed for the full frame camera and VistaVision camera, for example, for the RED or the new introduced Sony camera. Some of the focal lengths also cover wider sensor, like the Arri 65 in 178 aspect wide range. The second one we introduced is, we have it on the camera here, is a Pancro Classic. So I don't know how familiar you are with lenses, but there used to be a very old vintage style lens from Cooke, which is called the Speed Pancros. They were built in the 1920s to the middle of 60s and very popular. The problem with those lenses is they can't be repaired because there's very exotic glass elements in there which are just not available anymore, and they're illegal actually to manufacture. So what we did, since they're very popular, we built a new modern design lens with the same look and feel as those old 60 to 80 year old Speed Pancro lenses.
How was your experience at Broadcast India Show 2017?
Well, we only here halfway through in the second day. Very good response, at least with our lenses. Lots of good cinematographers coming by. We come here for, you know, the last 10 years or even longer. It's a very strong and growing market. So far we're very happy with it.
How does this platform help you to grow in India?
Well, this is really one platform because India is a huge country, and obviously we can reach with a presence at the Broadcast India show, we can reach a bigger audience than if we would have to go to all the different cities and different marketplaces. There are quite big differences between Mumbai, Chennai and Hyderabad. So we get actually everything combined here quite well.
How was the quality of the visitors?
So far, I have seen the majority of our customers or rental houses. Not many students, I have to say, which I would like to see a little bit more because those are really the upcoming cinematographers and our customers. But overall, the quality was very good.
Any message, feedback or suggestion for the event?
Not yet. Give me one extra day because we're only halfway through before I can give you any comments on that.
Thank you. Thank you so much.